But me and Uzi always click. We always just talking about Lil somebody.
You always talking about somebody?
Yeah, he just cracked jokes on everybody. He gonna give nobody no break. And we just always clicked because we always had something funny to say about somebody. Like, what?
Damn.
It's him.
Damn.
But, yep. Uzi was in L.A. And he just hit me like, bro, I'm at the studio. Pull up on me.
Yeah.
I'm like, bet. But we never did no song like until 6 months later. After we done been to almost every city together, we never thought about music.
Right.
So one night, I had a Sosa beat. And I was playing it. I was just listening to it. He like, man, we about to do that beat. I'm like, man, this ain't the whole beat, man. We can't do nothing with this beat. He called Sosa right now and get the whole beat.
Are you serious?
I swear to God.
That's tight. Like,
damn, man, this thing just put me on the spot.
Right. Like,
there's all these people in the studio. I'm like, fuck. Now I got to call him for real. I call him. He answered first ring. I'm hoping he wasn't going to answer.
Right.
He answered first ring.
That's hilarious.
He sent the beat over. And we did it right then and there.
That's crazy.